Thanks, guys. I'm standing here outside Shorecrest High School in Shoreline, where we're dealing with one of the worst snowstorms in the last 55 years. Well, excuse me. Ma'am, what do you think of the snow?
It's so cold.
You heard it here first. It's terrifying. Back to you.
My name's Marina.
My name's Henry.
Want a snowflake?
Bring a can.
Want spirit gear?
Bring 5 cans.
Want a wish? Any wish?
Bring 10 cans.
Food drive going on?
Through December 14th.
Flowers are focus item.
I would say our goals would be to have a winning record.
This year we want to just close it and get into state.
I think we're focusing a lot more on defense this year.
Somebody else's lake. You dream about going up there, but that is a big mistake. Just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you. What more are you looking for? Under the sea, under the sea. Darling, it's better down where it's wetter. Take it from me.
And I hope that we can have a strong season, and some of the underclassmen more involved should come to meet some more, because it's fun.
Yeah, we need timers, and we need fans to cheer us on, else we won't win.
Yeah, and we need people to stand with and hang out with for all day, and it's fun.
And you get to see Todd in the speedo, and Eric in the speedo.
Yeah.
And Matt Fletcher in a speedo.
You do.
Under the sea, under the sea. Nobody beat us, fry us, and eat us in fricassee. We what the land folks love to cook. Under the sea, we after hook up. We got no trouble. Life is the bubbles under the sea.
And no one wants to listen to me. No one. This is so unfair. I just wanna.
Why don't you send a letter to the Highland Piper? You send it, we'll print it.
I'm feeling it, Joseph. I'm doing it. I'm doing it, Joseph. I'm doing it.
These are dark times. There is no denying.
Our students think that this is going to be easy. You can't do it alone, Mr. Chudler. It's going to be hard.
We have started the event.
We will be watching you. I hope you have nothing to hide.
The longer I am offline, the more in touch I am with the world.
Hello again, guys. I've moved on to the parking lot here, and just take a look at this. The snow continues to fall. These cars, look at this. These cars aren't going anywhere. It's hard to imagine. I mean, just look at it. Whoa, excuse me. Ma'am, what do you think of the snow?
I don't know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna be stuck here forever. It's so much snow, and it's so cold.
You heard it here first. It truly is ice cold at Shorecrest. Now let's take a look at the 5-day forecast. Tonight, the snow continues to fall. We're expecting up to 20 feet. Tuesday, snow blizzards. Wednesday, snow tornadoes, so keep your eye out for that. Guys, back to you.
Yearbooks go back on sale on November 20th through December 17th.
Awesome!
It's your last chance to get one for this year, so buy one or you're gonna be left out.
Awesome!
I told him I'm never going back there again. I mean, that's ridiculous. How do you deal with something like that? And I mean, hi. Do you know what's cooler than the social experiment? The buttons.
Sign up for the social experiment in Mr. Mitchell's room today and get your button!